Anita?
You know, my friends call me Anu.
How can your husband send you alone to London?
Why? What's wrong?
If I was your husband, I would have never sent you alone.
I've been hearing you flirting with Paru in her room.
It's my last night.
Then how can I celebrate?
Bindu is married.
You just wanted to sleep with me.
Welcome to UK.
Who are you going to marry?
I don't know.
What? You are going to have an arranged marriage? I thought you were a modern girl. How can you marry someone like this?
Exactly. But how do I tell my dad that? I think it might be a mistake that I completed his visa. What do I do? I don't know if it'll work now between me and him.
Why are you worrying? I'm here.
Hey, Gauri, what's the matter?
You think Suresh is seeing me like a kid?
Suresh doesn't see you like a kid. Suresh is seeing you like a boy.
Anita.
What? But it's true.
But why?
If you are behaving like a boy and dressing like a boy, then how will he see that you are a girl?
Hmm?
What are you doing? What did I tell you? What are you doing?
I told you, mind your own business, Salaroki. Just watch out, huh?